All right, so section 2.3, creating a file system for the partition I just created. I'm going to issue the command that's listed right here on the web, on the book of the website. So to show the partition table, type in sfdisk space dash L dev HDA. So I only have one partition for this system. So type that out. List the partition I just created in CF disk. So I'm going to make this partition have a file system, format a file system on this partition. So to do that, I will type in mke 2fs space dash jv dev /dev/hda1 because it's listed right there. Scrolling down here, it tells you about creating a swap partition for the Linux from scratch system. I'm not going to be creating a swap partition for the system. It's specified 512 megabytes of RAM. And for the purpose of this tutorial, I think everything should go fine without a swap partition. Alright, so section 2.4, mounting a new partition. First command that needs to be issued under section 2.4, mounting a new partition, is the command export lfs equals mount lfs. So I'm going to go ahead and type that into the system. Export lfs equals mount lfs. And so our create a mount point and mount the lfs system by running the two commands. So I'm going to issue those two commands. The next command talks about using multiple partitions. I'm not using multiple partitions. I only have one partition, so this command does not apply. And the next command after that talks about using swap partitions. I am not using swap partitions, so I'll go on to the next section of this chapter. Alright, so if at any time you get tired or you want to take a break from following the tutorials, it's easy to close the VirtualBox software and save your state of the current system you're working on. So it's pretty easy. You just click the X right there in Mac OS X, and it'll ask me, it'll prompt me what I want to do with it. I don't want to power off the machine because then I have to boot up the whole live CD again. So I just want to save the machine's state. So the first option is the default option selected. I'll just go ahead and click OK. Takes a minute or two. It's pretty nice because you know you want to walk away, do something else. Yeah, close out VirtualBox and come back and start chapter 2 in a second.